kids ought to stay kids as long as they can.
I could not decide on one particular story to share about Easton, so I decided to describe who he is. First and foremost, he is fiercely loyal to his family, friends, and teammates. He always has their back. Secondly, he is probably one of the most strong-willed people I have ever known. He has had a lot of challenges in his life, and he never gives up. If he sets his mind to do something, he will do it. Third, he is brutally honest. Sometimes he has to be reminded, just because you think it doesn't mean you have to say it. Lastly, he is very compassionate. He would do anything for anyone in need. He is that person who watches out for the little, the young, the elderly, and anyone else who needs help or protection. He is the guy you want in your corner.
You love ain't nothing you should ever be ashamed of. I believe this world ain't half as bad as it looks. I believe most people are good. I believe them streets of gold are worth the work. But I'd still wanna go, even if they were paved in dirt.